Hi, I'm Mike from 1A Auto. We've been selling auto parts for over 30 years.
I'm going to change the battery in the Subaru key. There's a little opening here in the key. Take a small flat-bladed screwdriver. Just going to gently pry it open. Might take a couple tries. Just going to kind of pry it open. To work the screwdriver around the edge, it should separate. Inside is another self-contained part with the buttons. It's got little locking tabs all around it. Just gonna take the small screwdriver and just gently pry them up. Them separated as I go around it. Just like that. And this one. Pull apart. There's our buttons in our little circuit board. Battery is sitting here. Just take the small screwdriver, pop it up. Oops. This is a 1620 battery. This one's working, so we're gonna reuse it. But you take your new battery with the positive side, push it down. Take the top part of this, line it up with the way it went together before, snap it down. Into the housing. Sits like that. The other half in. So that is our key fob with the battery replaced.
Thanks for watching. Visit us at 1AAuto.com for quality auto parts, fast and free shipping, and the best customer service in the industry.